Hi everyone, welcome to Field Hockey School. This is Katie on the Field Hockey team.
Hi, so today I'm gonna be teaching you how to do a pull right and a pull left. But first let's look at the stick. So in field hockey, one side of the stick is flat and the other side is round, and you're not allowed to use the round side. So when you do a pull, you have to pull the stick over in order to use the flat side twice. So this is a right pull, and this is a left pull, and this is it a little faster.